in honor of this sad but historic event.
Ha ha ha.